Julie Dash is an American film director, writer, and producer. She directed this 1975 short called Four Women, based on a ballad performed by Nina Simone. These four women are portrayed by dancers. Julie Dash forces us to examine our own biases and stereotypes of black women. Her work has inspired many entertainers of today. Inflicted again and again. American hip-hop artist Jay-Z sampled the song Four Women for his Story of OJ track released on July 5th, 2017. The Story of OJ explains what it means to be black in America. Jay-Z calls out black people who attempt to distance themselves from their own black community, like OJ. Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, po nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga,
still nigga. Do evil men, women, and children, 100 or more.
Julie Dash's 1991 Daughters of the Dust was the first feature film directed by a black woman. Set in 1902, members of the peasant family, Gullah Islanders, embark for the mainland and a more modern way of life.
Yellow Mary, I'd like you to meet my photographer, Mr. Sneed. I've commissioned Mr. Sneed to photograph our family crossing over to the mainland. It's past. Prologue.
I did not structure the story, how the story unfolds, in the traditional European way of telling the tall tale, once upon a time, and then the story unfolds. What I did instead was to create a new structure that I call my griot structure, in the way the story is told, in the way an African griot would recall in a recount a family's history. Now, if you know anything about African griots, you know they're this special clan of people, and they are hired to come in to, wedding ceremonies, birthing ceremonies, funeral ceremonies, naming ceremonies, and they recall and recount a family's history over a period of days. And all of this is in the griot's head. That's their position in the community, to recall and recount family histories. So it kind of like unfurls in a way that is not structurally similar to European storytelling.
Take 1 pint of water, add 1/2 pound of sugar, the juice of 8 lemons, the zest of 1/2 lemon.
Director of photography Arthur Jaffa won top cinematography prize for The Daughters of the Dust. Dash's film was a huge influence on Beyoncé's Lemonade album.
Grandmother.
She borrowed a few scenes for her own video. Arthur Jaffa also directed Beyoncé's Lemonade videos.
Conjured beauty from the things left behind. Found healing where it did not live, discovered the antidote in your own kitchen, broke the curse with your own 2 hands. You passed these instructions down to your daughter, who then passed it down to her daughter.
In 1988, Spike Lee's School Days touches on issues of colorism and hair texture bias within the African-American community.
The word is excuse me. Nobody told you to stand in the hall either. Excuse me.
That's better, Miss Thing.
Uh-uh. It's not real. Say what?
You heard. It ain't even real.
You wish you had hair like this.
Girl, you know you weren't even born with blue eyes.
That's right. Blue contact lenses.
They're just jealous.
Right. Jealous.
Rachel, I've been watching you. Look at Julian. You're not slick.
If that was true,
He wasn't much to look at.
Pickaninny.
Barbie doll.
Hi, yellow heifer.
Tar baby.
Wanna be white, jigaboo?
Don't start.
We're gonna finish.
Back to Mother Africa. That's bullshit. Without question, we are all black Americans. You do not know a goddamn thing about Africa. I am from Detroit, Motown. So you can Watusi your monkey ass back to Africa if you want to.
Are you black?
Take a look in the mirror, man.
Look, man, you got a legitimate beef, all right? But it ain't with us, okay?
Are you black?
Hey, look, man, don't ever question the fact whether I'm black. In fact, I was gonna ask your country, Bama ass, why you got them drip drip chemicals in your ass.
Spike Lee sets the tone for a new wave of African-American filmmakers. He explores social themes from a black perspective.
Now I bet you niggas do think y'all white. College don't mean shit. Y'all niggas, and you gonna be niggas forever, just like us niggas. You're not niggas.
Y'all take a look at that sign up there. In 1991, John Singleton's Boys in the Hood addresses several issues that are still relevant today. In this clip, Furious, played by Lawrence Fishburne, explains to Trey and Ricky how gentrification is affecting his neighborhood.
It's called gentrification. It's what happens when the property value of a certain area is brought down. Huh? You listening?
Yeah.
They bring the property value down. They can buy the land at a lower price. Then they move all the people out, raise the property value, and sell it at a profit.
Now, what we need to do is we need to keep everything in our neighborhood, everything, black. Black-owned with black money, just like the Jews, the Italians, the Mexicans, and the Koreans do.
Ain't nobody from outside bringing down the property value. It's these folk shooting each other and selling that crack rock and shit.
Boys in the Hood gave us insight of how serious urban drug wars and gang violence was on the streets of L.A.
We got a problem here? We got a problem here? We got a problem, nigga?
Oh, what up with this?
Gun away, nigga.
Can we have one night where there ain't no fight and nobody gets shot?
John Singleton was nominated for both Best Original Screenplay and Best Director, the first African American to be nominated for such an award.
Wheel. Got any drugs or weapons on you?
No.
The film addresses police brutality, a serious topic in today's climate.
You think you're tough? You think you're tough, huh? You're scared now, huh?
I like that. That's why I took this job. I hate little motherfuckers like you. Little niggas, you ain't shit. Think you're tough, huh? Could blow your head off with this Smith & Wesson and you couldn't do shit. How you feel now? What set you from? Look like one of them Crenshaw Mafia motherfuckers. No, you probably one of them rolling 60s, huh? Huh?
12 Adam 63, we have a possible 187 in blue VW at corner of Florence and Vermont. Again, a possible 187 in blue VW at corner of Florence and Vermont.
Stay out of trouble.
You gentlemen have a nice evening, man.
Ricky!
It also dramatizes the hopelessness and despair of young black men losing their lives to gun violence.
Ricky!